keeping you here. They found 11 workers dead in the woods off Route 9 this morning.
Well, accidents happen.
Well, it wasn't an accident. Some maniac ripped their throats out.
Where off Route 9?
What is the year?
1972.
1972. Tim is just completely unique.
He uses art as a way to come up with the look of the characters, the look of the sets, the feel, the vibe, the tone.
What an age this is.
Is he for real?
He is trying to inform us what the environments are trying to express.
My beloved Collinwood,
have you ever seen such majesty?
The house and the environment is a character.
I know the body of this mansion as well as I know my own. Every corner, every secret.
That's where I keep my macrame.
A disgraceful misuse.
All right.
What inspired me the most, I think, were the drawings.
For Tim, one of the initial process is actually drawing what Barnabas would look like.
Uncanny, is it not?
You can see the complexion, the hair, the fingers.
That's something that he had in his head. Tim was envisioning the character, very refined and elegant.
The kind of Shakespearean, sort of romantic.
See me.
And deliver me your innermost thoughts.
Awaken.
Tim's got such an amazing sense of design as well as a storytelling aesthetic that are amazingly threaded together.
That's Tim walking through a world that everyone considers normal that he finds bizarre.
Barnabas, you're on fire.